We can Wundersphere down here, and then Wundersphere back up, and hopefully get the trick shot. Because it is a really difficult shot to hit. So, let's get ready for this, guys. I used to hit it on the PlayStation 4 when we did it, so... Oh, it's your boy hitting the trick shots. All right, let's get this one filled up this round as well. See if we can get this one done. Dunzo. I used every Wundersphere twice. There's that achievement slash trophy done. Okay, so the next bit, I believe you have to use a normal bow. So just in case, I will go grab the regular bow. Do you need to grab a normal bow or can you use this bow? I think you need the normal bow, so I will go grab the normal bow, guys. That's what we won't risk it. We won't risk it. So we'll put this bow back. It's not worth the risk, if I'm honest. But we do need to kill a zombie next to the fireplace. We need to find out what symbol is on the clock. So we need to go spin the clock. I didn't render in then, that was glitchy as fuck. I can't believe we did the Easter egg though. Oh my god, that is immense stuff, guys. I'm so chuffed right now, honestly. Like, my god. Alright. Spin the clock. What symbol do we get? Right, arrow and two arrow line. Arrow, two arrow line. Oh god. Don't hit me because my widow's wine will go off and that'll make me really sad. So, arrow, two-arrow line. So, let's find the fireplace in which that is it. Are you it? Yes, it is you. So, we need to find the circle in which we need to start. Where are we at? It's not that circle. It might be underneath here, I think. Yes, this is the one. So, what we need to do is we need to look up fire through there. And if we kill a zombie... Actually, I don't think you actually have to do that. I believe if you hit it the right way... And I kill a zombie with the bow next to the fireplace, it should allow me to do it. I think. So hopefully they can separate. Might actually be able to slow some of them down right there. Yes! Perfect. Alright, so if I do this... I'm like the Robin Hood of explosions. It didn't work. Wait one second. I'm sure that worked for me once. I know that. Let me try it again. So now that that's activated there, I should be able to kill a zombie near the fireplace, and that should give me the lava thing. So near here. Grab a shield. While I'm here. Well, it's all good. That. It's a shield. Come on, zombie. Come on. Who thought a bow and it didn't work. This much. It's a bit of a pain, actually, if I'm honest. Alright. Fair dues. So it looks like we're going to have to do it this way. The long way. I activated it. Yes. Right, so I could actually be really sneaky here and stand in it there. And, oh, it's a bit blocked. If I can trap a zombie... there, I could get it easily. So, come on, zombie. Please don't die from my widow's wine grenade, please. So, if I can get that, if I can get him there. Yes! Alright, he's snared. Right, this needs to be quick. While he's trapped. I've got time. Did I do it? I did it. Right. Okay. If I can trap another zombie in front of the fireplace, I should have it. But just in case, I'm going to try and hit it from here. Oh my god! I actually did it! Better not be what I think it is. What? The fuck? There's a panzer. Oh dear. Right, fucking bring it, asshole. I've had enough of your shit already. I'm just gonna use the monkeys, because we got rid of the panzer. What's that? Couldn't even see the double points. It's glitching out. I can't see the power-up, so I don't know what I'm picking up. Right, so the fire arrow, the last step is to just go up to the ball. Yeah. We're doing alright. I gotta be honest, we are doing really well. Okay, this is freaky as shit. This is some Freaky Friday crap. What you talking about, Willis? Alright, so the reforged arrow is sat there. We're gonna pick that bitch up. Boom! Yeah, so power-ups are a bit glitched because they're invisible, so I'm not gonna know what I'm picking up now. Could be a carpenter, could be a max ammo, could be a nuke, could be an insta-kill. I won't know till I pick it up. It's really, really glitchy. But let's go place this shit down. So fire is here. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's use the monkeys, effectively. I still like my chances. We're doing well. We're about to lose our aftertaste, which is a bit annoying. But we can always just respin the gobblegum machine and go again. So we're all good. And hopefully we get aftertaste again really, really quick. Oh, you bugger. May as well just use these. May as well. Can't forget that I have got the right... Whoa, 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 whoa. Can't be doing with it, doing that. Not a chance. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You need to start remembering to turn that off. Right, so a couple more souls should do it. Oh, we lost aftertaste. Fuck. Alright, end of this next round. We'll go back and we'll grab another gobblegum. And we should be good. What's going on here then? Get a couple more souls, should do it then. Hey, what's going on here? My pack of punch camo's gone. Oh dear. I think it's ready. Let me check. Yeah, it's ready, so I'm just gonna place that down. I cannot believe how well we've done, though. Really happy. Really, really happy. Yes, this is an absolute beast. This is the one we're using for the rest of the game, though, because I'm Hades, and it looks so fucking sick, honestly. Okay, so next bow is we can go for the purple one, because the purple one is actually very difficult compared to the wolf one. So wolf one we'll leave to last, for definite. So the purple one... How do you start the purple one? You have to... So the arrow is actually down by spawn, so we'll head back there. Oh, we got trapped there. That was stupid, Joel. You know what? Not even gonna risk it. Grab a shield first. This bow is on fire! You can see that for yourself, because you're not stupid. But I thought I'd sing it, because I can. Well, I can't sing, but I tried. I tried my best. I try. Alright, so the arrow is just down here. And I think to start it, you have to knife a crawler on top of where the urn is. You know what? Fuck you. You know what? Here. Have that. Have a little play toy for a minute. I don't know what that is. I'll do, I guess.
Hey Arrow, you talking to me?
I need a crawler. And I don't know if I'll be able to get any. Because I don't have any grenades. So, death from above, kill a zombie while being flung by a Wundersphere. Another achievement. I mean, the normal bow will be able to get me crawlers. So, yeah. That's true. Alright. I mean, it's risky not having an upgraded bow in round 25, but, you know, it's the risk we've got to take right now because it's the only way we can get crawlers. And we need to kill a crawler on top of the thing to open the urn. And then we're going to need more crawlers for one of the other steps. I don't know if I can remember where all the skulls are located for this, though.
Oh, I'll make those freak bags suffer, all right.
We'll find out. I'll remember eventually. That's good, Joel. It's a good start. Eventually. I've got my phone here with a wiki page open, so just in case we need the bow steps. Got it sorted. Oh, God. There's your crawler. Rightio. Right. We got a crawler. Make sure he doesn't get killed by my electric cherry. Bullshit. Right. We lead him on top of here. We can kill him. So let me just check the steps for the bow very quickly, guys. So you do... This is the start of it.
Two steps closer to the dirt.
Right. So the next step after that is to find the six skulls. Okay.
To think this is a bad idea.
So, one. So there's six in total. And I remember where they are, I think. Please don't be a panzer. Right, we're good. Two. And there's one in the toy box in Sam's room as well. Gonna get a gun out. It's not gonna let us die. We do need to go down to the rocket pad, because that's where one of them is. So there's one in here. That's three. So we got the one at spawn, the one by Mule Kick, the one in the toy box, and the other three. Samantha's toy box. Right, there's one in the courtyard. And there's one in the teleporter room, right? So, courtyard up on this window. I can go through here, actually. Just open it, why not?
Now you're making me mad.
Did I get it? I got it. Alright, there's one in the teleporter room that we can go get. Tell you what we can do. Get an upgraded bow, because I ain't walking around without an upgraded bow. Pretty sure you can use the upgraded bows anyway, so while we're here, fuck the teleport. It's quicker. Then we need to make crawlers in the urn room. So the last skull is over here on the back of the truck. Boom. Right, yep, it's done. Actually, we're going to need the normal bow to get crawlers. Although, actually, no, we got Widow's Wine grenades. So if we are smart enough to dodge zombies, we can use the Widow's Wine grenades to make loads of crawlers. Although, I guess the normal bow would be easier, but again... Oh, crap. It's not what I wanted to do. Feck. Alright. We just need to get... six crawlers, it says. Oh, I lost my grenades, you little shit. You little shit. Did this make crawlers? Oh, it can make crawlers and then kill them. Fecker. Fecker, fecker, fecker. We'll put it away and get the normal bow back then. That's what the game wants. That's what the game wants. We'll fucking do it. Don't want to waste my monkey, so we're going to run them around. Fecking hellhounds. I know the fire bow will just burn them, as the lightning bow just electrocutes them, so there's no point, so just get the normal bow. Let's and we'll just pop little shots, make some crawlers, and we have to let the skulls kill them. This is actually a relatively alright bow to upgrade, to be fair, and it's actually a really decent bow too. Alright, there's one for you.
Broken souls, sacrifice. I think I can manage that.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, I've gone down. Okay, I need to plot an escape. I need to give myself an escape because I need to go get Jug.
Nobody else saw that, right?
Okay, right, we need to go get Jug. Wait, oh, we lost the Dracon. We didn't lose the Haymaker though. I'm not even religious, so I don't know why I'm doing that. I'm not even remotely religious.
Tell your master he ought to keep you inside.
Right. Not gonna risk it. I need Jug bad. Right, so I'm gonna go the original four perks.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna go Jug, speed, double, quick. So there's me quick. Go grab double tap very quick. So we did one crawler, I think, unless there was another one there. Unless I killed it. There's double. And we'll grab quick on that quick speed crawler on the way back up.
Jingle stuck in my head all day.
Really could do with an upgrade bow right now. But all these do include stupid steps. But luckily, the wolf bow doesn't. The wolf bow's good with that. Wolf bow is very good with that. You can use upgraded bows. So, how many did we do? Quite a few of them, actually. Oh, feck ya. Fireworks will have ya. I think that's done. So I can get out of there. Is it done? It's done. Alright. So it's the... yeah, so we need the normal bow still. Fuck. Right. We do need speed caller though, so we need it to come in here anyway. Sweet. Nearly got trapped though. Go away, dogs! My god, you're the most annoying thing on this map. No, actually, I take that back. Dogs, you're awesome. It's the panzer that's the most annoying thing. Alright, so we need to check what symbols. I didn't even hear what he said, actually. What did he say? Heart, ground, stag. Heart, something, stag. Heart, something, stag. Sounded like ground. Was it ground? So that might be crown. It might be crown, actually. Crown. Heart. Heart. Crown. Stag. Sounds about right. Don't know why I heard ground. It sounded like ground. So it's crown. Stag. So crown is there. And stag. Is that not his name? Thought that was his name. Alright, let's keep a crawler. Let me hear it again, actually. Can I do it again? Would he let me do it again? Would he let me do it again? Will he tell me it again? Did I get it right?